Wesley Snipes hated his blonde dye job in Demolition Man and shaved his head as soon as filming was complete. After this movie's release, professional NBA player Dennis Rodman began dyeing his hair different colors, a look that was inspired by Simon Phoenix.